Rio, thank you, and we continue to follow a developing story out of Brazil where a raging fire has ripped through a high-rise, causing it to collapse. We do want to warn you, some may find this video hard to watch. This all happened overnight in Sao Paulo. Video posted on Facebook shows the building on fire. Moments later, the building then collapses. No word if there are any injuries or casualties. Local news outlets say the building was occupied by homeless people from that area.